Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're having a lovely day so far. For us, it's been going quite well. Taylor came back from school not too long ago, and as you can see, I'm in the bathroom with Layla. She was smelling a bit, so I decided this was the time to give her a bath. Alright, I've got Layla now, so I'm just going to bring her over to Taylor's room to check on what Taylor's doing. Alright, I'm just going to knock on the door because I know she doesn't like it when I don't knock. Taylor, can I come in? Is she sleeping or is she just ignoring me? Let's check. Oh, it looks like she's sleeping. That's very unusual. Not sure what she's up to today, but yeah, she's fake sick before, but I don't know what she's doing today. Ah! Mum, why would you do that? Why are you just sneaking up on me like that? That is so creepy. I knocked on the door and he didn't answer, so don't be Layla crying, okay? Okay, calm down, it's okay. I think you're just in a bad mood since you just woke up, but do you want to make me, help me make pancakes today? I think that's a good idea, actually. I would have asked Layla for help, but she's too young. Sure, I guess. Alright. Well, I miss Pancake Day today, and I also love your outfit. Wait, what? It is? It's Pancake Day, if you don't know. I'm super excited to make some pancakes. Not sure about you, but, I thought you might want to make your own pancake since you're a bit older now, I guess. Oh, what a coincidence. I don't know if you want to make your own pancakes. Layla, please stop crying. Okay, I can't control her crying. Give me her. Okay. I was going to put her to sleep, but you just snatched her off me. Okay, alright. You can suffer with Layla crying. Anyways, I'm just going to go ahead and make these pancakes. I'm super excited. I never actually knew today was Pancake Day until yesterday when I just thought of it and it came to my head, and I got this cute outfit prepared and everything. I got these like pancake head accessory, this brown hair. I really like my hairstyle actually. I got this yellow top. It's giving like some spring vibes, but I guess I like it. And I got this cute little sweater, jumper, jacket type thing. Alright, pancakes are done. Finally, peace and quiet. No, are you serious? What is your problem, Taylor? Oh my gosh, did you? Oh, she's run off. I was gonna ask her if she wanted to make her own pancakes, but she's gone now, so I guess I can't ask her. Mom. Oh yes, Taylor, what is it? Oh, you brought Layla back downstairs. Well, she hasn't stopped crying. Oh, well, why would you bring her downstairs then? What do I do? Just leave her to sleep, okay, and stop bothering the poor child. Oh, I don't know what's up with Taylor today, but I'm just gonna place the pancakes down. She's always moody for some reason, but today is a bit worse, but alright, I'm going to place the leftovers there. I'll leave them there just in case we want some extra pancakes, and I'll make myself a cappuccino. That sounds good. Alright, I've got the cappuccino, and Taylor's back downstairs. I'll leave that cappuccino on the table and I'll probably get another drink. Anyway, are these mine? I guess you could have them. They were originally meant to be mine, but there's loads of pancakes, and yeah, I'll just leave that for you. But I'll take this set and leave it on the table for myself. Alright, that's fine. Oh, I forgot. I hate coffee so much. What, Taylor, where are you going? It's a cappuccino, not a... Don't pour it in the toilet. Oh, it's not coffee, Taylor. Oh my gosh. Why are you pouring it in the toilet? You're wasting my drink. You know, nothing's free these days. Oh, it's not? No, it's not coffee, it's a cappuccino. Well, I don't like it. Alright, you seem to hate stuff that have caffeine in it, but I actually don't like coffee though. Ugh. Okay then. She just gave me this drink to have, so I guess I'll have to have it. I searched in the fridge to see if I can get Taylor a drink for herself, because I don't know what she wants. Alright, I'm actually kind of excited to try my pancakes, because I don't think we've had pancakes in a long time actually, except from since Christmas I think, so it's been quite a long time. When we had those reindeer pancakes, I love the Christmas season. Alright, Taylor asked for some water, so I'm just going to put some water on the table. There we go, and oh my gosh, I was just about to sit down. I just ate that in 0.001 seconds. Alright, well, I can't believe I forgot to feed Layla as well. She's upstairs sleeping. She always sleeps during the day, and then she still sleeps at night. Like, how much sleep does this girl need? I wish I could rest as much as her. Alright, so the baby food is done for her, and Taylor's gone again. Alright, I'm gonna go down. Oh, Taylor just teleported. Alright, I'm gonna go here and just place the baby food for Layla. I keep forgetting to buy a high chair. Like, she's just able to reach the table. I keep forgetting to buy her a high chair. But would she really still need it since she's still growing up, and her third birthday is very soon? She's actually going to be 3 next month. Oh no, don't cry. Alright, well, it looks like Layla's enjoying her food, so that means I'll be able to sit down and eat as well. Alright, well, I'm just going to eat my pancakes. I'm super excited. These pancakes are so good. I wish I would have had them before. I remind you to buy a high chair for her. Thank you, Taylor, because you know I'm always forgetting stuff. I am so busy. Well, I guess we'll order one soon. It's 6 p.m. right now, the right time to be having dinner. Alright, I just got up, and what am I going for? Do you guys maybe want to watch a movie? I thought that'd be a nice idea. Since we haven't watched a movie in quite a long time, and I think it's a nice way to end off the night. Sure, alright. Well, I'm just going to finish off my pancakes quickly because these are so good. Alright, let me finish these pancakes. The day has gone so well for me so far, except from Taylor complaining about Layla crying. But let's just forget that. Oh, you're taking Layla. Alright, you can leave her in the living room, and then you can probably pick a movie while I finish eating. Alright, I'm done with my plate, and wow, Taylor just decides to leave the dirty dishes for me. Alright, well, I'm just going to open up the dishwasher and place them right over here. There we go, it shouldn't take too long actually. Let's see, there you go, Layla. Alright, well, I'm just getting all the snacks and stuff ready. The popcorn in the machine is nearly done. I'll have to fill it up soon. But yeah. Alright, I've got a popcorn right over here. I put them in this type of popcorn paper, so hopefully you enjoy. I want to make it as much as a cinema or like a movie room as I can, but yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and see what drink this like fruity juice for Layla, since that might be something she likes, since it is in a carton. Alright, well, what else do I get? I'll probably get I don't know actually, there's so many different. Alright, I got an iced tea for us. Get me a drink, Mom. Alright, I'll just leave that iced tea for Taylor. Iced tea, is that okay for you? Alright, well, I'll go ahead and get myself another drink. I think I might get a water bottle, you know, just to stay hydrated and everything, because being hydrated is very important. Staying hydrated is important. Alright, well, I'll just sit down here then, and I never knew you were interesting interested in Unicorn Taylor, this is like Layla's favourite show. So it's why I'm really interested. I don't know. Unicorn! Honestly, Layla's enjoying the show. Since like 5 years old. I'm not sure I believe you, but I never really liked the show still. Well, since this is what you want to watch, I guess I'll leave it on, right? Oh no! No, Mum! Put Wednesday on, but oh. I love that new series. To be honest, I think that's too scary for Layla. Plus, I already finished it, just waiting for season 2. I thought it'd be out already. Alright, I'm just going to enjoy this popcorn because it's really good, and I'm going to change the channel to something more useful. I think that cooking channel could be good for us actually. This is more like just a chilling time rather than a movie time. Cooking? Oh, yes, you need to learn how to cook. You know I can't do everything in this house. What? You're saying I'm bad at cooking? No, I didn't say that, Taylor. You just need to learn more recipes, I guess? Anyways, I'm just gonna eat this popcorn. Ugh, fine. Don't say fine, because I wasn't gonna give you a choice anyways. Right, it's been a while, right? Well, let's look at the bright side, huh? Like you always say. I'll just pretend I never heard that. It's about 8 p.m. now. We've been watching this show for quite a long time. Maybe we should start getting ready for bed. Remember, you have school tomorrow. Ugh, okay. Right. Wait. Ugh. She keeps running off. Right. Layla didn't drink this carton juice either, so I'm just going to put that in the fridge and leave it for later, I guess. Maybe she'll have it another day, or I might just have it because I don't want anything going to waste. There you go, Layla. Oh no, I forgot. Layla needs to brush her teeth. How could I forget to take her to brush her teeth? I know she can't do stuff by herself. See, I'm brushing my teeth. Alright. Because Taylor normally forgets to brush her teeth because she's always so tired, but I'm just going to quickly brush my ones. Alright, I'll quickly brush Layla's teeth too. Right, there we go. Okay, perfect. Me and Layla have finished brushing our teeth. I used some mouthwash as well. And I'm going to check up on Taylor. Taylor, what are you doing? Oh, she always does that thing when she locks a door in. Ugh. Taylor, I'm not gonna chase you, okay? It wasn't me. Oh, Taylor, not this again. No, it's late. You need to get to bed. It wasn't me. Ugh. Taylor. This girl, she's... Alright, well, I'll go ahead and put Layla to change now. I'm so funny. Alright, but I'll leave Layla in bed now that she's changed. And also, Mum. What is it? I'm gonna quickly change over here. There we go. Into my bedtime clothes. Yes, Taylor, what is it? Knock when you're about to come in. Oh, moody teenagers. Oh, okay, now get to sleep. I'll come and check on you soon. Oh, she's always... Ugh. I just have a feeling she's up playing games for some reason. I'm not sure what she's actually doing, but yeah. Anyways, I'm just going to close my door. I haven't heard her playing any games. Like, I would have heard keyboard sounds and stuff, but I think I'm just going to leave Taylor to do her stuff. I also think that, I need to make sure she's asleep though. I'm not sure if she's just faking it or something, but I know she might be up playing games, so I really need to find out what she's doing. Alright, Taylor must be sleeping. I've been standing at her door for a long time and she hasn't really responded, so I'm guessing she's sleeping, but oh, I'm tired, I'm gonna get to bed. Oh, what was that? I swear, I must have heard some type of noise. What was that? I'm gonna check, it might be from Taylor's room. Taylor, oh my gosh, she is, Taylor, you're still in your school uniform. Ugh, not school uniform, whatever clothes you were wearing. You're not even in your bedtime clothes and you're up playing games. I told you to go to sleep. I am sleeping. Look, you're obviously not sleeping. You're literally talking to me right now. Come to my room now. Taylor, now. Fine, ugh, whatever. Am I in trouble or something? Well, I'm just gonna quickly close the door. Alright, Taylor, well, seeing as you don't really want to go to sleep in your room, you're sleeping here tonight. What? Yeah, you're sleeping here tonight because you can't seem to go to sleep in your room. Mom, what? No! Taylor, Taylor, this girl really gets on my nerves. Sometimes I don't even know why I bother. Yes! Ugh, why do I bother with this girl? I think I might go to sleep, I don't know, but actually I've got a better idea. Open the door now, Taylor.
Open the door!
Oh, stop fake sleeping, this girl gets on my nerves. I just remembered, oh my gosh, I just remembered I have a spare key on my shelf for Taylor's room, so hopefully that key still works. Alright. Yes, it worked! Taylor, stop roaring and growling. My room now, you know you're not sleeping, and I know you're not sleeping. No, I'm gonna carry you. Taylor, oh, this girl, she really gets on my nerves. Why am I bothering? Taylor, stop pretending to sleep. Oh my gosh. We're not playing hide and seek, Taylor, or something. Where's she gone now? This girl, she really gets on my nerves. Actually, I don't know how much times I've said that right now. Oh, Taylor, you know what? I'll forget this girl. I am going to sleep. You don't know how tired I am from running and chasing her. She will be the one getting a detention tomorrow, not me. So if she comes crying to me, I'm not doing anything because I've told her to go to sleep so many times. I'm so tired after all of that today, but today was a pretty good day regardless. But good night, guys. Good night to me, I guess. That was very chaotic, but apart from that, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy this video, please feel free to leave a like, subscribe, turn on notification bell so you get notified whenever I upload. Also, share this video and comment with, share this video. I'm sure your friends will enjoy this video. And, happy late pancake day. Sorry for the delay with this video. I have been having problems with my laptop which I use to record. But apart from that, I hope you guys have a lovely day or night, and I'll see you guys in my next video, and the next video is quite a big one. Bye!